You just, I have no idea what that means. A little bit close, am I, or a little bit far away? Anyway, we've got Dan and Eleanor in late six.
That's all my love. Yeah.
And away we go for race number one in heat number two. It was a competitive first two heats. How's this one going to go? All these points are going to be critical. People go on the session win as well. This is a good start for Dan and Eleanor in lane number five, but I spoke too soon because they missed the pickup. Megan Mason with a missed handover, so heading out on their own at the moment. It's the Orange Hat Band of Lizzie and James. Then it's going to be the pink on Dan and Eleanor. Everyone else having trouble. Now we've got them heading out. But it's a great win there for the orange of Lizzie Frank and James Allen. Then we've got Dan Saunders and Eleanor Wheeler taking second. Then we've got, that was a great start in lane number six for Lizzie and James. Literally reared start there. That was great to see. So as we're turning for Socket Ball, we've got lanes one and lanes five going for the earlier turn. Dan, it just trickles off four. So it's going to allow, heading out in the lead, we've got Mitch and Katie. They've got a clear lead over Megan and Mason as the blue of Julian Singh and Greg and Thomas head on out. Mitch coming back though. It's going to be crossing the line though. It's going to be Megan and Mason win this one ahead of Mitch and Katie. Then we... So it's a good start here as they're heading out for the put-ins. It's nicely in by everyone so far. They're all coming off for the vault for who's going to come back in the lead. It's a good run here by Mitch and also by Dan. So they're going for the handover, but it's a missed handover by Dan and Eleanor there. So heading out in the lead, we've got the orange of Lizzie and James, Megan and Mason going out in the red. Mitch and Katie now heading out also. Yellow, Greg and Thomas, but who's coming back in the lead? But we've got Mason and Megan with a good put in, and they're going to win this one ahead of the orange of Dan and of Lizzie and James. So turning round, it's a good run here by lots of the teams as they're turning round for the 4-4 as they put in and come flying down the arena. So it's a good run by Mason, Dan, and that was Lizzie doing great. So the top three teams doing very well here. As they're turning at the top, coming round, it's a good run here for the pink of Dan and Eleanor, but they're having to go back for the pickup. Mason and Megan coming back, it's a double turn there for Lizzie and James, so that's pushed them back, so that's going to give the win. 6 points to Dan and Eleanor. Then we've got Mason and Megan in second, Greg and Thomas in third. So, all worked out level in the end as they come around for the turn. How the handovers haven't finished. It's a missed pickup by current leaders of Mason and Megan. So, Dan and Eleanor and Lizzie and James doing very well. Mitch and Katie also. It's been picked up by Julia and Neil, but they've overshot the bin. The pony just wants to go. So, it's a good handover for Dan and Eleanor. Great handover for James and Lizzie. Then we've got Mitch and Katie going. Oh, Mason, it's not going well for as turned around for Lizzie and James. They get the first one in. Dan and Eleanor going back to there. So we've got James and Lizzie in the lead at the moment. And it's going to be James and Lizzie cross the line, taking 6 points there. Then we've got Dan and Eleanor, and then Katie and Mitch coming across. The tack box race. As we go down, it's thumped down by absolutely everyone.
And it's a good start, so how is the vaulting going to go? It's a miss pick up there for Megan as they come down. Mitch with a great run. So Katie heading out with a lead over Dan and Eleanor. Then we've got Greg and Thomas going out, followed by Julia and Neil. Now we've got Mason going out. Oh, it's a mistake there for the second team of Lizzie and James. But coming back with a good put down and pick up. It's going to be the green of Mitch and Katie. Take that over Dan and Eleanor. But it's a nice comeback there for Megan and Mason, so they're going to take third. Now it's going to be the orange. Oh, but a hammer's come out. So as they're going up to the top, turning round and coming down the arena, it's a great run by Dan over there in lane number six. They really want to get that rosette. And it's going to be Mitch and Katie heading out. Now we've got Mason and Megan, but it's a mistake for Dan and Eleanor. Is that going to allow Megan? Oh, but they've just overshot. So as they're correcting and coming back, who's going to win this one? Who's in the lead? As they're coming down the arena, we've got Mitch and Katie and Lizzie and James. But Mitch and Katie take that one with a strong finish. Then we've got the and Neil into lane one in the red hat band. Freddie and Owen lane two in the blue hat band. John and Katie lane three with the yellow hat band. Greg and Thomas lane four with the green hat band. Sadie and Libby lane five with the white hat band. Erin and Dan lane six with the pink hat band. It's a great start here by Owen. I'm so used to him going second. So it's a miss pick up there by Dan over in lane number six, but they're correcting. It's now picked for Greg and Thomas. It's a mistake for Owen. So coming back now, charging down the arena. It's a good start here by Sadie and Livy. So they're heading out first. It's a mistake for John and Katie. But Greg and Thomas doing steady here. Lane one going steady as well. And the second rider going out for Erin and Dan. And again for John and Katie, I think they're in the lead just ahead of Greg and Thomas. Owen playing catch up at the moment, it's a good pick up there. So Owen's heading over to Freddie as Neil hands over to Julia. So coming down the arena, also Sadie and Livy, I think, are in the lead at the moment. They've got the last number to put on here. They're being chased by Greg and Thomas and John and Katie, but it's going to be the locks. They lock this race down. I'll never say that again. And Greg and Thomas cross the line in second. It's a good level start there, and it's a good put in by everyone. Really nicely done. As they're heading up to the top to jump off and fall onto the pony. It's a great run in lane number three here for Freddie as he hands over to Owen. Then we have Dan heading out in second, followed by John and Katie, then Livy and Sadie and Greg and Thomas going up to the top. As they're coming down though, finishing this race, it's Owen and Dan, neck and neck. Who's going to cross the line first? It's going to be Owen, just ahead of Dan. Trouble for the locks as John heads across the line. Then it's the locks finishing ahead of Greg and Thomas. Lovely level start there. So heading up to the top of the arena, how's the placement going to go? Oh, it's a beautiful placement there by Owen. Also by Eric, by one of the locks. I don't know. Livy doing a great run. So Owen and Livy heading back first, handing over to Sadie and Freddie. Then we have Dan handing over to Erin as they head out to the top of the arena. Great placement for Freddie, but also for Sadie as they come down, and it's a great pick up. The coast stays up, and it's going to be Sadie just ahead of Freddie. Then coming back, it's Erin on her own. Oh no, just behind
Thomas is...
Great start by everyone here as they come to the line with a great placement. Oh, it's just been knocked over by Erin there. So you've got to come back and correct. Manages to flip the pool up, which is great. But with a great run at the moment, we've got Freddie handing over to Owen and Sadie to Livy. It's a great placement by Owen, so that you've got the lead at the moment. As they jump off at the top where there's a loose pony, Owen coming back down in the lead. Nicely on there. So Freddie and Owen cross the line in the lead. Then we've got Sadie and Livy in second. Great run by Dan there to take third, ahead of Thomas and Greg.
As we head into this race, we're heading out down the arena. And it's a good placement there for Greg and Thomas, but the locks and Freddie and Owen doing very well here. So we've got the locks coming back as they're going for the handovers. It's a great handover for both these teams. They're both shooting up to the top, being followed by Dan and Erin and Greg and Thomas. As they're turning round, it's going to be all down to this pickup and the speed coming down. We've got Owen and we've got the locks, and it's going to be the locks just ahead of Freddie and Owen. Then we've got Erin and Dan, Greg and Thomas. Looks like John and Katie, and there's a missed pickup there for Greg and Thomas. 17 to Greg and Thomas, 12 to John and Katie, and 6 to Julia and Neil. As they're heading up to the top, they're turning around, and it's a good run here by Katie and John, and also by Owen and Finley. The locks and Erin and Dan doing well. Greg and Thomas coming back for the first changeover. So coming down, it's a good run here by these teams as they're turning round and heading up to the top. Owen and Finley changing over. They're going for a 2-2, and it looks like a 3-1 for the locks. And it's just fallen off for the locks, so it's going to be Katie and John heading out, or Erin and Dan. But I think in lane number one at the moment, Owen is just in the lead over everyone else. It's a missed pickup by Erin, but we've got Katie and John coming down, but it's a great put on there. Owen and Finley across the line. Then it's going to be Katie and John, followed by Erin and Dan. Then Greg and Thomas coming down the line. Flag is down and away we go for this race as we head for the stepping stone. Dancing across the stones there. Great work by Owen. Giving Freddie a good lead just over Dan, but they're coming over to this neck and neck. Who's going to be the quickest onto the pony and across? It's going to be Freddie taking that from Dan. Then we have the locks followed by Greg and Tom.
Okay, so we are away for the two flag race, coming at the top and coming down. It's a lovely pickup for Sadie over on the far side, and she gets it in. It looks like Sadie's going to take this one. So the purple takes it on the far side. It's very close on the line between the blue and the red. I think the blue just picked it from the red.
That wasn't a very level start, was it?
Oh, Caroline. So turning at the top on the way back down, and it looks to be a very good run there. I've got to be honest. Oh, we'll just start all over again, shall we? But they're racing for the line. It's going to be another win for Sadie. Over on the far side, over comes John and the yellow of Jenny and... Okay, we're aware. I think there is a mistake on the scoreboard, so just ignore that. I'll get you your running taters in a minute because they were wrong. So don't listen to me, because Sadie has won the last two races. So we'll get those amended on scoreboard. They are right on the paper. We'll be with you in a second. So we're going round and round at the moment for round and round mug. It is Corkscrew Mug and leading the way at the moment. It looks to be the pink comes over ahead of Sadie. Over comes Lizzie. The green of Thomas over on the far side.
5, 4, 1, 3, 2, 6. The points of flag were 2, 1, 5, 3, 4, and 6. I think the Corkscrew Mug ones in a second, but we're currently away now for mug changes and coming down. It looks to be
a really good run in the middle for James. So it's James who's got the final one to put on, and it goes on. It's going to be James takes this from Sadie, overcomes the blue, but I think the brakes have gone on, so that's going to be Jenny comes over ahead of Tom.
And we're away for the tyre race, so jumping out the saddle first, it's the Irish in the middle with the pink hat band through the tyre. Sadie was quick, but a little bit of a stumble getting back on over on the far side. We've got we're all turning together at the top, but on the way back down, it's still the pink of John and Niall leading the way. They're going to come over for a first there, overcome Livy and Sadie. They're being very consistent. The blues come over ahead of Finn and Jenny. Up and into the saddle goes the red of Izzy and James, and then we've got the green of... Okay, so we're away now for the double bottle race and some lovely put-ons. I think they all stayed on the bin, so turning at the top over on the far side. Livy's had a lovely turn, but Jenny's going very well in the middle. So is John. So it's John that picks it up first as we come out for the changeovers. It looks like Sadie took a lovely changeover. It's gone down over on the far side for the... James. So and Sadie's put it on the floor as well. So coming back now down for the final pickup as they come over the line. It's going to be the pink take it from the yellow on the. Okay, so we're away for the final race. There's a pole down for Jenny. She's got to come back. So turning at the top and on the way back down, it looks to be Livy who's having an absolutely storming run here, and also going very well is the blues. But Sadie's put the changeover down. So it's going to be the pinks of John and Niall. So John turns up at the top, a little bit of a roundy turn, but he's in the lead as he comes down. Make sure he keeps off those poles, and it's going to be a good win for the pinks. Overcome the blues for a good second place, and overcome the reds and the greens. Can we remind all? And then finally, in semi-final one, it's going to be the purple of Greg James and Tom Forsyth. So good luck to you all. Rory and Jack will be in lane one, Dan and Eleanor in lane two, Sadie and Livy in lane three, Lizzie and James in lane four, John and Katie in lane five, and Greg and Tom in lane six. The first race is slam dunk, the arena is set, and the semi-finals are just about to start here for the Open European Pairs Championships. Good luck to you all. So they get underway, and it is away, and it's a lovely start for Jack on the near side in red. Over on the far side, we've also got Greg and Tom going well as well, but a few inside turns, few going round, but it's Jack in the lead at the moment from Sadie. Also going very well in the middle is Katie, but she's put it on the floor, so it's Rory leading the way now. He goes out quite comfortably ahead of Livy and John. Over on the far side, we've also got Tom going out, but Rory comes down to pick up that first one, and it's a lovely collection as Rory comes over. So Rory and Jack take this one. Over comes the white of John.
And the double bottle will be next. So under starters orders, and a lovely level start as they break away for the sock race.
Bottle, and there's a shout of go as we go, but this lane one is so close.
And as we just keep quiet on the commentary so the pony doesn't speak too much. Very good, this lane one, it's very close. Anyway, it's Rory coming down first. So lovely take there by Jack. Over on the far side, Livy and Sadie going very well. And out goes Greg as well. Unfortunately, it's on the floor for Dan, so he's trying to jump back into the saddle. Out now goes John for the Katie and John combination, but coming back down, it's still Jack in the way at the moment. Dan's having a bit of a temper tantrum in the middle of the ring and throws the equipment on the floor, but it's going to be Jack takes this one really comfortably from Sadie in second place. Overcomes Greg
now for semi-final one tyre race. It's a very quick start there for Rory. Up and into the saddle he goes. He's comfortably in the lead. A lovely run there for everybody else. Sadie and Livy going well on the far side. As we turn on the way back down, it's Jack and Rory in the lead still. They come down, they place it on the floor, and Alan takes a leap and a buck. But Alan and Pluto come over first. A lovely run for Dan and Eleanor. They come over in second, and Sadie and Livy overcome the green of Lizzie.
So we're away now for mug changes as they place the mug on, and it's gone down for Katie. So over on the far side, Dan's having a good run, hands over to Eleanor, but coming storming down, we've got James in the green, his pony's leaping everywhere, and it's gone down, he's noticed. So Sadie comes over, Eleanor over on the far side, Jack and Rory have finished, Sadie and Livy have finished, everybody else is having a few problems. Greg has taken the nice steady approach.
And we're away now for the triple flag. Four flag races, they come down now. It looks to be a very straight line for everybody. And turning, who's going to put it in first? The lovely placement there for Sadie, and she comes home. The hat band goes out of Livy, but up the arena. John's going very well in the white in the middle. Dan's going well in lane one in the blue, as is James as they come down now. A pat for Alan over on the far side, but they've got plenty of points. So they're coming down now for the second put in, as it's a really quick put in there for John. He's got his in, Dan's got his in, and the hat band of Eleanor goes out with a smile on her face as they go up to the arena to pick up the third one. Coming down, it's still John leading the way. The hat band goes out for Rory. A lovely placement there for John as Katie goes out as well. So the hat band's out for Katie. And a lovely placement there for Eleanor in lane one in the blue shirt. The hat band now goes out for the purple of Tom, and out goes Lizzie for the green in the middle. But we're coming down now for the final placement, and has Katie got the steady hand? The pony's moving about a bit, but she's got it in. But Eleanor made up some tremendous ground there. Eleanor takes this one from Katie, overcomes the yellow of Lizzie, overcomes the purple. We are away now for the final race of semi-final one, as they gallop up the top of the arena and turning at the top on the way back down. It's a lovely run for Katie. So Katie takes a flyer, Rory's on the near side, and Jack comes out absolutely storming up to the top and turn, and Eleanor's flying as well. So Sadie, as they come down the arena now, and it's all on this final pickup. It's going to be Rory and Jack take this one from the blue of Eleanor, overcomes Sadie. And then it was the white of John, the green, and then the purple to finish. So that was very, very fast. So well done to semi-final one as they line up in order. Congratulations. There we go. We now welcome in semi-final.